The fire has been broke out at about 1 a.m. at night. Now the situation is like this. All of the people become helpless, homeless and foodless. Now all of the families are running here and there. And people are incredibly need your support so that they can build their homes and they can get their food.